Outside events are being stopped, so they're back in the clubs where it all began.